At least 27 people are confirmed dead in Mexico following Hurricane Otis. Widespread damage and flooding have also been reported. Otis roared ashore yesterday in Acapulco as a Category 5 storm, downing trees and power lines. About 10,000 troops have been deployed to the area to help with cleanup and recovery efforts. A main highway into the area remains partially closed, and officials say airports there are too damaged to resume flights.